Oh god, every time I hear that noise. I feel like Anakin with the sand people, like I need to kill them all, and their women and children too. I'm sorry, it's just a feeling. Oh, god damn it, why does it always spawn there? This is bad. How am I still alive? Yeah, I feel like that was really close. So much. Come on. Come on. I wish I had any idea of how much damage I'm doing. Slam does more damage than my nail because it one-shots these. I just need to get a tiny bit better. Slow reaction. And again. Taking way too much damage. It's bad. Thank you. this reminded me I was gonna do. There we go. Much better. Fuck me. Off. Fine. This is good. Please die. Oh my god. See, it's the fucking sound effects, man. Fucking. That sounds really annoying and disgusting to use. And nope. This is so much better. This lovely sounds of a cello. They're still annoying on 2 volume. Alright, I think that is a hidden boss, and the real boss is somewhere else. But I don't remember there really being any items I need to search for. Is this water? that sound effect doesn't turn down. Oh, this looks like the boss I'm looking for. Alright. God damn. Who does he sound like? Fucking some old cartoon character. He's reminding me so much of some, like, boomerang cartoon character. Realize that this is doo-doo. I'm dead.
Ego, Ego, Mara!
guy is pretty tanky.
Rumas!
And he really loves doo-doo. Sounds like a happy man. Soul because of the way I'm playing. Oh, can I ground pound him out of that? Oh, that is... That's strong. Did not think I'd be using slam attack out of all of them. What in the hell is this? Did I initiate the cloning operation? We're gonna put Vegeta in here to heal his wounds. Just do a quick once-over before we leave this godforsaken place. What the hell is... Sprint Master doing? I just noticed. actually makes me run faster. Yeah, it does. It's pretty slight, though. I never actually explored this area because I just... desperately trying to get to the boss to kill it so I could never see this area again. Oh. This is still the upper area. To explore, is there? It's just the path to the boss. Damn it. It's not such a hidden boss. As, I mean, like half of the level, not half, but a quarter of the level is dedicated to that boss only. And there's only one path to it. And it's pretty obviously down from that bench there, but... It's not a big deal. It's more like there's two bosses in this area. Oh, God damn these things. This is what I was looking for. I hear a rancid egg. Thank you. Where the hell am I? Where's my shade? I don't think it's has anything on it. I even knew they were there. And this is like Ravenholm and Blighttown had a baby, and then that baby grew up to have another baby with a demon, the demon of screaming and sucking noises. Then that baby became an architect and worked on these sewers. That's what this place is like. And they saved all the extra paths for over here, didn't they? Oh, damn it. I should be able to heal pretty easily against this guy. Right? Oh my god. Alright, never mind. Not doing shit easily. Where in God's fucking green flat earth am I? Acid shall be repelled. Oh, swim, I can swim. Sick. That's a pretty major power-up, huh? I don't trust those grubs anymore. Actually, I think, wait, which bench am I gonna go to? Yeah, it's probably my best bet. Probably the fastest thing I can do. I never have to come back to this godforsaken place ever again. See ya, fucking. Smell you later, sewers. Okay, so where to next? Oh, wait. Wait, what was this area? Oh, yeah, that's where the guy is that has a move that I need to buy. 800. I really don't care that much though. It's like I haven't used Cyclone Slash once. It just takes way too long to charge. I don't know how much damage it does. Why would I do this when I could just smack shit? Damn it. Just out of spite for the sewers, I'm not going back in. I'm taking the alternate path. Never going back. What the hell is this? I see paper. It's a good sign. A quick map. Oh, I hear him. I see him. I'm broke.
Choco, que rec this?
This is going to be, only need a few. Maybe these soldiers will give me a little bit more, a little bit quicker. Cyclone slash. Just 1 second. Oh yeah. Oh, it actually hits multiple times. Damn it. It's actually kind of good. I mean, I could also just be hitting them multiple times in the time it takes me to charge it, so I don't know.
Make him no escuching.
It's just one big square. Geo 150. Where am I gonna get 150? Gosh, where's the last bench I used? It's up there in the sewers, so I cannot die. That would break my ideological resolution to never return to the sewers. Damn, this is quite a predicament. These bugs give two. So I'd have to kill 75 of them. And I don't have my charm that picks up money. Hallowness, pale king. I need my Geo right now, man. Wow, this is unfortunate. Wow, I'm really stuck right now. Leaving this place is a little bit dangerous. What is here? I do not want to go this way. But maybe there's some decent farm. Oh no, these guys are really dangerous. How much do they give though? Just don't die, dude. Don't. Oh, God. If I can reset this room quickly, I can farm these guys. They don't respawn. What was that? I mean, that's 60 Geo, that's pretty good. Kill some of these knights, just try to not die is gonna be the hardest part. Need to be really careful. Especially since I don't know where the fucking floor is. Nice. Just a little bit more. This is definitely not a place I want to fight. Come on. Okay, I'm just gonna have to farm the rest very slowly. Unless there's like enemies over here. No. There ain't shit. No. dishonored my family, dishonored my name. As a samurai. I return to the sewers. There's video evidence. My only option is... Sudoku puzzles. Actually kind of want to farm them. If I can even grab the money in here. My shade's gonna be in some fucked up room that doesn't even actually exist. So close. See, why can't I work this hard on diligently at my real life problems? I would so be a millionaire by now. I'm too lazy to even make a basic budget in real life, but Hollow Knight, I'll farm armored slugs for 2 pennies each for like 30 minutes straight to be able to sit down. Thanks, human brain. fucking... I wonder if this does 3 hits of damage. Yep. So that does more than 3 swings of my sword even. Probably more than that even. What is the lore behind a toll machine with a pop-up bench, and who put it here? In the ancient basin, below the royal sewers, past Kingdom's Edge, below the deep nest and the fungal waste, who put that here? This was default in the game and not a charm. It's oh wow, a bunch of geo that I don't need now. Awesome. More geo that I don't need. Uh,